Hello everyone, welcome to Codehunters, a team of full stack developers and security analysts. In this video, Wifi hacking is a continuation. So, crunch is installed in the last video. So, that's why we have Wifi hack the first step in the video. So, right side, we have to use the command use the notes. So, we use the commands. First of all, we have the wireless card, IP address, and name. So, ifconfig type. So, if you look at WLP2S0, that is my wireless card. So, the IP address is there. So, in the wireless card, first of all, first step is the monitor mode. So, if you look at ifconfig WLP2S0 down. So, the service we stop. Stop and iwconfig. So, the card order name. Then, monitor mode change. Mode monitor. Type. So, the monitor mode change. Then, the service we up. So, if you look at it, automatically the monitor mode change. So, monitor mode is what we have to do. If we have a connection, we can accept the radius. We can use the connections to monitor. So, this is the monitor mode. So, we can monitor the access points. So, if you look at it, we have a hacking request. So, in this issue, there is a problem, vulnerabilities, connection stop. So, if you look at it, Airmong check wireless card or name. So, if you look at it, found 5 process that could cause trouble. So, there are many troubles. So, the troubles are one by one kill. So, if you look at it, there is a sequence. So, first, if you look at it, there are 5 errors. So, first of all, network manager, then DH client, then one by one. So network manager second one da dh client kill pananum. So idhu da process. So the process marandradinga. So ped endradha da adoda id. So adha vechi da nama kill panna mudiyum. So kill the pid ya potom appadina and the process kill aidum. Then dh client oda pid ya pottu adhaiyum kill pandrom. Then balance irukka 3 oda pid yum pottu adha kill pandrom. Then ipo edha error irukka appdi check pandrom. Sorry, adu one by one da panna mudiyum. So marubadi nama one by one and the process la kill pandrom. 1 2 1 5 1 2 1 6 1 5 5 6. So ella process yum kill panitom. So no error appdin kaattudhu. So ipo na edhu vechirukka comment la irundhu irukkukudiya first comment ah run pandren. So error dump dash ng nammoda wireless card oda name WLP2S0 appdin run pandrom appdin paathinga. So idhula lots of access points kaattudhu. So BSSID abdina on the router oda MAC address. So PWR abdina adoda range. So adu evlo kittaga nammala access panna mudiyum abindrathu. So -30 abindrathu rombave nalla range da. So nama powerful ana wireless card irundhuchi abdina nammala evlo range venalayum access panni adha deauth panna mudiyum. So ESSID abindrathu da nama avangaloda network access point oda name. So something abindrathu da nama crack panna poriya oru Wi-Fi. So in the tutorial kaga special made panna oru Wi-Fi. So adu epdi crack pandrathu abindrathu paakalam in the next video. So avladha in the video. We'll see in the next video. Take care. Bye.